Hello guys, welcome to Ran Street, or welcome back to Ran Street. I'm Ran, praise the Lord I'm alive. Today's video is, of course, it's a Wednesday, so we're going to be doing an Explore the Music. Explore the Music is where we look at Instagram covers, we look at old school videos of artists playing their songs back in the day, and we also look at slowed and reverb production, instrument playing, all of that. That's what Explore the Music is. I want to be equal to every aspect of what music is, and the expression that people want us to get. So today's video, we're going to be watching You Rock My World by Michael Jackson, but it's going to be slowed and reverb. Somebody did that. And I'm excited to see how that sounds. And I also have a salad right here. I know you see a lot of stuff in it, but I don't do the just lettuce. We do meat, we do carrots, corn. I wish I had some black beans, but we didn't have any. But yeah, we do all of that here. So I'm gonna be eating that. And I'm so excited for today's video. I'm so happy that we have 60 people. We have 60 subscribers. Like, you guys are spoiling me. Stop it. But anyway, let's get right on into today's video. Yeah, I am so slow. I said, rock my world. It's rock with you. I saw rock. I can't see, by the way. I'm going to get my glasses. But I saw rock. And I was like, rock my world. Of course, it's MJ. It's rock with you, y'all. Let me go get my glasses. All right, let's get started. Ooh. I wonder how his voice is gonna sound. It's buffering, but I don't know, it can't sound kind of demonic. Is chewing gonna bother y'all? I don't know. Let me know. Wow. Wow. What does that remind me of? I don't even know what that reminds me of. My glasses hurt my eyes. Do you hear the rasp on that? Dang. Just because I slowed it. What the heck? I I will say this. You can distinctly hear more of the background because it's slowed. Hear how low Michael sounds? He sounds far away. But the background, to me, sounds very distinct. Like, I can hear everything. The harmonies of the background singers and everything. I will say this. I love this slowed. It's better fast, but I love it slowed. Is it the Gap Band I'm thinking of? It's just reminded me of something. Even though the Gap Band makes a lot of disco groovy songs, it reminds me a little bit of, no, it's not the Gap Band. Who am I thinking of? Yeah. You over here thinking about that, man, and listen. I love that. This moment. Here's my napkin. The rasp that slowed version created is insane. Insane. Okay, what did I think? It reminded me of if September, the song September, was slowed. If the song September was slowed, or I don't know, it reminds me of the background reminded me of September, and I don't know why. Did he sample that? I don't think so. But that's what it reminded me of. I did not like most of Michael's vocals slowed. He has a very smooth voice, so slowed it sound distorted and like he had a stuffed nose, and I don't really like it. Some parts I really liked, like the ones that were going under the beat, you could hear his voice going under it. It was kind of slow and low. I liked those parts, but I didn't really enjoy his voice slowed and reverbed like that. But I will say the background I really enjoyed. I mean, you saw me doing this. It made me want to do the old grandpa dance. But yeah. That was Rock With You by Michael Jackson, slowed and reverbed. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I was eating. I hadn't ate today, so I was hungry. I'm sorry. But I hope you enjoyed it. If you want more videos like this, let me know, or you can suggest in the comments. If you do suggest in the comments, you will get a shout out. Your comment will end up on the screen. And yeah, I love having discussions with you guys about artists, and you guys teach me so much. I really appreciate it. Like, I'll be really looking into the music, but I do want to get more into learning about the artists themselves. And you guys, after I watch a video you guys recommend, you guys bombard me with information about them, and I thoroughly enjoyed it because I do go and research and stuff. And you guys told me that Teddy Swims, I said, is he a church boy? And y'all said yes. His grandfather was a preacher, and I'm like, you can tell. I don't know what it is about some people who go from church to music. They call it secular, but I don't know what it happens, but it's just something different about their tones and stuff like that. So the fact that you guys were like, yeah, his grandfather's a preacher and all that stuff, I was like, I knew it. Can't hide from me. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys later. Let me do this outro. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope that you have a blessed day. I hope that God continues to pile blessings upon blessings upon blessings upon blessings in your life, because he will do just that and more, because he loves you so much and I love you so much. Peace out, people. Saint Jill.
Me, baby.